Click on the subscribe button and tap the bell icon to watch more acrylic painting demonstrations. Hi everyone, I am Arpana. Thanks for joining me today. Today, I am going to paint a ladybug in acrylic colors. For this, I have used a reference picture. If you have any question, please write it in comment section and I will try to answer it. First step is to simply apply flat color of paint over the white canvas. For this, I am mixing emerald and titanium white. I am painting the ground in two layers. Start painting with thinner layer of paint, then apply thicker layer and allow it to dry completely. Second step is to sketch out the image. Here I am using a small round brush and a mix of emerald and burnt umber. Next, I am covering the darkest area of the painting with Mars black paint. For that, I am using a small filbert brush. Now, I am adding the titanium white on the brightest part of the painting. Next, apply first coat of the paint in the other part of the painting. For the ladybug, I am using a mix of cadmium red and lemon yellow. For leaf, I am using a mix of hooker's green and lemon yellow. Now, I am applying the second coat of the paints to brighten up the colors. In this step, you have to merge the colors. I prefer a small flat brush for this. Here, I have created a mid-tone by mixing red, yellow and white. I am painting shadow under the ladybug with small round brush with a mix of hooker's cream and burnt umber. To add more interest in the painting, I have added a thin layer of lemon yellow for highlights and mix of ultramarine blue and burnt umber for shades. I am adding more lemon yellow in the leaf to brighten it up. Finally, I am finishing the painting by adding some details with titanium white and a wash of ultramarine blue in the background. If you find this video helpful, please like and share your views in comment section. Also, if you are first time visiting my channel, make sure to click the red subscribe button below the videos so that you don't miss any future tutorials. Thank you for watching.